Hey people, Paul Muckle here again. Today is June 14th, 2011 at 10:14 p.m. Look at that people, June 14th at 10:14. Okay, anyway. People, there's some strange thing going on right here, okay? First of all, it's got this red star next to the moon. Can y'all see it? There you go. Is that red star next to the moon? Okay. Right here we got the moon. People, it's as bright as day. The moon is as bright as daylight, huh? Look at that. Anyway, people of America especially, I have a question for you all. Have you all noticed that every time for the past 3 months, maybe four, like I haven't checked yet, you notice that every time we have a full moon that our President Obama leaves the country and run away to a different country? In April, he went to South America. In May, he went to Ireland and England. In June, he went to Puerto Rico. People, every time we have a full moon, Obama is running to Puerto Rico, running away from the country. Why is that? What is he afraid of? People, that is very significant, okay? And look how beat up this moon looks. It's not in a perfect circle. It looks beat up. Okay, people, is this our real moon? I don't think so. It is not a circle at all. It's a beat up like an orange. Like a beat up orange. Okay? The sides are all dented in. Anyway, back to the question. Why is Mr. President Obama running away from the country? Yeah, call me when you come by. Okay. How come Mr. Barack Obama I will leave the country when we have a super full moon? You know why? I think the moon is hunting him. Okay, he knows. He knows the moon is my power. He knows the moon is one of my power sources. That's why he always run away. Okay? He leaves the country when the moon is here. Mr. Obama, what are you up to? What are you afraid of? Anyway, supermoon. I'm kinda wondering whose side are you on now? Okay, there are a lot of things going on that I don't understand anymore. That they're trying to confuse me. All this information about LNE, all this comet coming, dwarf star trying to steal Earth away from the sun. I mean, there's so much confusing information out there that I don't know how y'all expect man to ever understand anything with all this confusion. So, you gotta bring the vibes, okay? You gotta tell us what's going on. You gotta call the people, you know? You gotta inspire the people, okay? What the heck is going on? You don't even look like the real moon. You look all beat up, like somebody took an orange and squeezed it. What are we to believe nowadays? I know the other moon was weak and barren. I know that. He was weak and barren. Okay? That moon, its energy couldn't even reach Africa. That's why there was so much famine in Africa. Because energy couldn't reach Africa. So that was a barren moon. But you know, I know you bring a lot of moisture. So are you Mercury? Because Mercury brings a lot of moisture with it. But the other old moon, that was barren, dry. The serpent in the Garden of Eden. Dust shall be your food, and your belly shall crawl. So I suspect that moon was the serpent, Satan in the Garden of Eden. And then that means you must be the other serpent, the good one, Osiris. Or am I just talking a lot of junk? I don't understand. I don't know. But I like that rainbow around the moon though. See the rainbow people? Anyway, you gotta teach the people. Teach us, man. Hey, what's going on? We don't wanna be confused anymore. And I know you're about to wreak havoc, so I want you to be merciful, okay, to the innocent, okay? Be merciful to the innocent. I care not for the guilty, those one who are purposely guilty. Those who are guilty without knowing. Then you know you gotta be merciful for them, to them too. Give them a chance, you know. But those who know the truth yet still do evil, those ones, for those there shall be no torment for them. How can you know the truth and keep the truth from people? A super moon. Why is Barack Obama afraid of you? Why do you run away every time you're here? He leave the country. You know, it's sad, just called Satan. So people, they're definitely changing our world. Paul McLeay again, today's June 14th, 2011. At 10:26 p.m. People, they definitely gotta be a change in our world. I mean, come on people, we had four super moon, full moon in 4 months. Remember in March, NASA made a deal, big deal. Oh, we're gonna have a super full moon. The first time the moon being so close to the earth in 25 something years. And people, the moon, this moon is way bigger than the one in March. Okay? Only thing is far, it's more far away from me. The other one was closer to my house, but this one is bigger and brighter. Okay? You could even see the details without telescope. Okay. And like I said, every month we have a super full moon. Barack Obama leave the country. He ran like he's afraid of the moon. Okay. He's afraid of March. I don't know where he went in March, but April he was in South America. May he was in Europe. And June is in Puerto Rico. Like he's running from the moon, like the moon is hunting him and he's running. What is it with this guy? Okay, who is Barack Obama that he should be afraid of the moon? Those are the questions that inquiry mind want to know about. He afraid? He must have done something wrong. Said he must have done something wrong. Why he can't find a place where he belongs? Obama, you're running and you're running away, but you can't run away from yourself. You must have done something. You don't want nobody to know about it, Lord. Obama, you must have done something wrong. Say you must have done.